In Florida, there are now more than 9,200 new coronavirus cases and 186 deaths. That is the state's highest single-day death toll. Nearly 442,000 people have tested positive for COVID-19 in Florida. More than 6,000 people have died.
A News 5 update to the accident that stopped traffic on Government and Mobile for more than an hour on Friday. The woman injured in that accident has died. Police say six